An all-new compact sedan was showcased at this year's Auto Expo by Tata, codenamed the Kite 5. Based on the popular Tiago hatchback, the Tata Kite 5 gets similar styling up to its C-pillar and then gets a neatly integrated boot, which makes it look one of the more good-looking compact sedans in its category. When launched, the Kite 5 will sit below the Zest in overall Tata strategy. Therefore, we are expecting the price of the Kite 5 to be somewhere around the Rs 4 lakh mark for the base variant. It will face some competition from the Chevrolet Beat Essentia, which will get launched next year. But a competitive price could see the Kite 5 rule this segment. Like the Tiago, the Kite 5 will be offered with the same 1.2-liter 3-cylinder petrol engine and the 1.05-liter 3-cylinder diesel engines that power the hatchback. Both engines come mated to a 5-speed manual transmission, with the carmaker set to introduce AMT versions in the future.